Zerotep here. I'm gonna be playing some more Vampire Survivor. I did play a little bit off stream and unlocked a bunch of stuff. Bought a lot of the power-ups and did complete both Mad Forest and Inlaid Library. Now I'm gonna be trying Green Acres. Let's see how this goes. These little mud men. I think this will be a pretty good setup. Okay, here's where we're gonna start getting good money, or good experience, I should say. Okay, we get 3 upgrades. Good stuff. Okay, you can die, Medusa. Okay, we got a boss character. Good stuff. Oh, nice. Okay, so we got Evolve King Babel Never Ends. It's gonna be money. Couple minutes left, and we all done. Almost there. Okay, so I beat that run. Duplicator. Thank you. I might die. Alright. Well, we will try again. I guess I'll go with garlic. Give me duplicator. There's the first boss. Here it comes. Okay, we got our Evolve Bible. This should speed things up some.
Thank you.
A witch. Okay, we get three. Hopefully we get some upgrades. Evolutions. Nope. That'll help. That's getting close to me. Give me an evolution. Nope. One more spellbinder. And then I'm done with my upgrades. I don't know that I'm going to get any more evolutions. It doesn't seem like it. All money bags.